something they need to know.
Hold on a second. Yeah, I'll get it.
Zeke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can if you want.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track him down.
I got him. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambush directors for you, huh?
It should do it. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
can use this.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Thank you. open up. Can I help you?
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Yeah?
It doesn't look too bad.
You here for your bike?
Just having a look.
There you go. Okay, then. See you later.
Deacon?
What's happening?
Need something?
What else can I do for you? Need anything else? Come by if you still need something. Okay.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Hold on. I'll get it.
Of these nests. Come back later. Finish burning out these nests. Head your way. St. John out.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got the...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, like he was waiting for someone!
Dean, don't let him get away! I want him alive!
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. Well, come on, Rhodes! Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Fine! Alright, let's do this the hard way!
No, no, I wish I could go, but I can't.
Rose, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? No, why Tucker sent you? To talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
I'm gonna get away,
you ass. I know what you've done to the unit, Alvarez.
Are you late for something? Where are you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
I got you, son of a bitch!
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
Nah, that's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Deke!
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
some. What you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive. Did he have my drugs?
Well, yeah, he's alive.
But if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please.
Hey, Boozman.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, Deke.
Don't leave me out here.
Crazy question.
Come on, untie me.
Any idea where I can find a
thunder egg? God damn it!
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the game is thankful for all the ones you've done. And all the help we had.
Thank you. Open up. I've seen him before.
Hey, how's it going? We got gas if you need it. Stuff's getting scarce. Bike's looking busted up. Check back. See you around.
Yeah?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you mean?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Deacon, how's it going?
What?
Hey, Alka, just seeing what you got.
What else can I do for you? Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Come back whenever you need something.
Deacon!
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
How's it going, Deacon?
Hold on. I'll get it.
Mercer.
Got some ears. Good.
That's it for now.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
See you around.
Hold on. I'll get it.
Another bounty. Right around here.
Oh, God damn it, swarms. Burn, Creep, burn! Rose Alley, right? Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on. Tucker. Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her. She's on her way back. She took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help. Why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there something special?
No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck.
Maybe she does. St. John out.
Open up. I've seen him before.
Deacon.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
That's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.